I have a dream speech.
It'd be the down arrow that you want to push, not the up arrow.
When I usually think of dreams, I don't see them as a reality. I know people say to chase your dreams, but I never think of my dreams actually happening. Even though most people don't chase their dreams on a daily basis, I know we all still have them. Some people have big dreams, like going to the Olympics or impacting the world in a positive way. Martin Luther King is a perfect example. He wanted to end segregation. Although his dream seemed humongous at the time, he still made it a reality. I believe with effort and hope, our dreams are as big as they seem. I have dreams for myself and for my generation, and today I'm going to share them. For the rest of 8th grade...
Now you do the up barrel.
Yeah. For the rest of 8th grade, one of my dreams is for my volleyball team to do well in a regional tournament and qualify for nationals. I know I will have to work hard and improve myself so I can do my part to help. That doesn't just go for volleyball, though. That works for many things we do in life. Finishing 8th grade, I want to have a good math grade. I want to go into high school feeling prepared. During high school, I want to make varsity volleyball and tennis. I want to make a lot of lifelong friendships and memorable moments. I dream of traveling a lot from high school to a very old age. Grace Gady, my best friend, and I want to travel a lot together. I specifically want to make it to New York City, the Maldives, Europe, Hawaii, Alaska, and Haiti to help the families. To make those dreams happen, I dream of having my dream job, a job I would look forward to every day and be good at. I dream of getting into college of my choice so I can get a good education and succeed. I dream of moving out of Iowa to a place I love. From age 25 to death, I would like to, again, travel more and show my kids beautiful places on this earth. I dream of building my dream home and also having a beach or lake house. I want to sometime create my own fashion line, a dream I've had for a while. My final dream is to impact the earth with my job or everyday lifestyle in a positive way. My dreams for my generation, I believe, can be accomplished. I hope we can find a cure for cancer more than anything. I believe with the technology and intelligent people we have, we can accomplish it. Cancer kills more than 590,000 people each year and about 1,620 each day just in the U.S. I hope we can create more peace and end war. By ending war, then we can focus on more important things for our environment, like eliminating plastic, killing sea life, eliminating greenhouse gases, and more. I hope we can eventually clean up our environment and all of our problems that go with it. I hope we can eventually find an environmentally safe alternative for plastic. Plastic never goes away and is killing a lot of the sea life. I hope we can eliminate greenhouse gas emissions and make the Arctic as cold as it used to be. I also dream that we will eliminate phone usage. I want to walk into a place and see people actually talk and interact with each other instead of being on their phones. I want us to be more connected with our neighbors than the people we follow on social media. I hope they will actually talk to each other at events instead of texting someone from across the room. I have big dreams for my generation that I hope someday come true. Dreams can be looked at in two different ways. They're either something we actually think of while we're sleeping or as goals as we have for ourselves. Dreams, either big like Martin Luther King or small, are big aspects in our lives. They are what we want to accomplish as humans. My dreams, which some days feel impossible, are something I want to turn into a reality. I know I will have to work hard and to be able to accomplish all of them or even just some. I hope to keep dreaming and setting goals for myself along the way.